Today's sports is goal scorers Rich Gregory and Sean Bray after a fairly mental 3-1 win over Wisbech. I don't really know what to say. First of all, top 8 goals.
Yeah, obviously important. The penalties were important. Important times in the games. In the game, I was just glad to get back of the net, to be honest. Even like with everything going on. No, I was nervous. You know, I'm not going to lie. And obviously, if you don't score the pen, then I'm just obviously happy with that win.
Well, I've got them to try and do it. I seen obviously space and Cowley had the ball, there was only one way he was going in, that was forward. So I've run into the space, he's played it across, and I just had to keep my nerves and pull it away, so yeah.
And how did you feel, sure, when you were called off the bench to make an impact?
A bit of pressure, obviously being the scorer on what it was, but you know what, I've been sitting patiently waiting to do it, so I've gone on and I've proved that I can do it, and yeah, just I'm happy really.
And Rich, it's been a great start for you in a sporting shirt. You must be loving your time here at the moment.
Yeah, it's class. It's been the perfect start for me, really. Obviously, when I played at the start of the season in the 2 games, then I knew what a great place it is. And playing in front of them fans and that every week, it really helps us. You know, it's really good to play. And obviously, yeah, the goals are good for me. I just hope I can keep it up and score loads more. So
you were supposed to be hopeful that we can use this now as a platform to go further and further in the competition.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, like Gaffer said in there, then it's a massive stepping stone. You know, obviously we're into the last 16 now. Whoever we get, bring them on, because we know on our day we've probably got one of the best sides left in the competition. So yeah, just bring them on, whoever we get.
We've shown that we can stick together. Like obviously what happened with Reece, no one wants that to happen. But we all stuck together and we showed that we can do it, and yeah, we can go further, definitely.
Thank you.
Nice one. Thank you. Cheers. Well done, mate.